Any ballistic missile with a range of at least 5,500 kilometers is regarded as an intercontinental ballistic missile. Today, we're going to rank the top 10 ICBMs currently in operation. Number 10, JL2, China. Starting our list at number 10, we have the JL2, a Chinese submarine-launched intercontinental ballistic missile. With a maximum range of 7,200 kilometers and a weight of 42,000 kilograms, this missile is capable of carrying either a single nuclear warhead or 3 to 8 nuclear warheads. The JL2 boasts an accuracy of 350 meters of CEP. Number 9, RSM-56-R-30 Bulava, Russia. Moving on to number 9, we have the RSM-56-R-30 Bulava, a Russian submarine-launched intercontinental ballistic missile. With a firing range of 9,300 to 10,000 kilometers and a weight of 36,800 kilograms, it can carry 6 to 10 nuclear warheads, each with 150 kilotons yield. The missile demonstrates an accuracy of 350 meters of CEP. Number 8, M51, France. Securing the 8th spot is the M51, a French submarine-launched ballistic missile. Designed for deployment from Triumphant-class submarines, it boasts a remarkable range of 8,000 to 10,000 kilometers. With a weight of 52,000 kilograms, the M51 can carry 6 to 10 TN-75 nuclear warheads, each yielding 110 kilotons of TNT. The missile's accuracy is an impressive 150 to 200 meters of CEP. Number 7, UGM-133 Trident II, United States, United Kingdom. At number 7, we have the Trident II, a collaborative effort between the United States and the United Kingdom. This submarine-launched ballistic missile can travel a distance of 11,300 kilometers. Weighing 59,000 kilograms, it carries 8 nuclear warheads, each possessing a 475 kiloton yield. Impressively, the Trident II exhibits an accuracy of 100 meters of CEP. Number 6, RS-24 Yars, Russia. Taking the 6th spot is the RS-24 Yars, a Russian solid-fueled ICBM and an improved version of the Topol-M missile. Weighing 49,600 kilograms, the RS-24 Yars boasts an impressive range of 12,000 kilometers. It can carry 3 to 6 MIRV warheads, each with a 300 to 500 kiloton yield, or 6 to 10 warheads with 150 kiloton yield each. The missile demonstrates a high level of accuracy, with just 150 meters of CEP. Number 5, LGM-30G Minuteman III, United States. The 5th spot goes to the Minuteman III, a silo-based ICBM deployed by the United States. Weighing a hefty 208,000 kilograms, this missile can cover an astonishing distance of 14,000 kilometers, carrying 3 MIRV warheads, each with a yield of 300 kilotons of TNT. The Minuteman III maintains an accuracy of 240 meters of CEP. Number 4, R36 M2 Vovoda, Russia. Claiming the 4th position is the R36 M2 Vovoda, a Russian ICBM weighing 209,600 kilograms, with a maximum range of 16,000 kilometers. This missile carries 10 MIRV nuclear warheads, each boasting a yield of 550 to 750 kilotons of TNT. It has an accuracy of 220 to 1,300 meters of CEP. Number 3, Dongfeng 31A, China. Securing the 3rd spot is the DF-31A from China, weighing 54,000 kilograms and having a maximum range of 12,000 kilometers. It has the capability to carry either a single 1-megaton thermonuclear warhead or 5 MIRV warheads, each yielding 400 kilotons. Its accuracy is 150 meters of CEP. Number 2, Dongfeng 41, China. The 2nd place goes to the DF-41, the latest ICBM in China's Dongfeng family. Weighing 91,000 kilograms, it has an impressive maximum range of 15,000 kilometers. The Dongfeng 41 carries 10 nuclear MIRV warheads, each yielding about 1 megaton of TNT. It boasts an astounding accuracy of 100 meters of CEP. Number 1, RS-28 Sarmat, Russia. Finally, claiming the top spot is the RS-28 Sarmat, famously nicknamed Satan II, the most powerful silo-based ICBM developed by Russia. Weighing a staggering 208,000 kilograms, it boasts the longest range among ICBMs worldwide, covering 18,000 kilometers. The RS-28 Sarmat carries a massive payload of 10,000 kilograms, consisting of either 10 nuclear multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles or 16 avant-garde hypersonic glide vehicles. And that concludes our countdown of the top 10 intercontinental ballistic missiles in the world. If you found this information intriguing, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching.